And they're off. Silver Candy, Aussie Rocks break 1-2. El Tovar rushing up to engage from the far outside. Talent Risk towards the inside, De Facto, as they race into the first turn. And it is De Facto, Silver Candy in a wide. El Tovar dueling for the lead. Teme settles in behind that trio in fourth. Aussie Rocks next in line, fifth. The Gray, Tizpat, Midpack, sixth. Talent Risk wide, swinging onto the backstretch, seventh. Then it's Where's the Moon, who's in between runners in eighth. Stand Up, Stand Out is six lengths back in ninth. The Other Gray, Classic Gent, trails the field. Opening quarter, a sharp one, 23 4/100 of a second. And it's De Facto who's the boss up the backstretch, a length and a half. El Tovar now right there prompting from the outside, second. Between runners, Aussie Rocks outside. That's Talent Risk. Down inside is Tame. And in between runners is Silver Candy. That's the top six. Tizpat is angling out for running room in seventh. Where's the Moon is on the far outside in eighth. Then it's five lengths to Classic Gent and Stand Up, Stand Out. The half in 46-62. And El Tovar is swept to the lead. And he's setting sail for home. Midway on the final turn, he's opened up a five-length lead. De Facto is under the whip second. Aussie Rocks is third. Far outside, Where's the Moon? Extreme outside, Classic Gent up the inside. That is Tame. Then it's Silver Candy, who's dropped out of it, followed by Stand Up, Stand Out. Mid-stretch, it's all El Tovar. He's on top by six. Center of the track, Classic Gent comes on. Then it's Aussie Rocks, battles for second and third. El Tovar is home and cooled. El Tovar has won it. Very tight for the deuce between Aussie Rocks and on the outside, Classic Gent. Finishing fourth, that was Tizpat. And fifth was Another Photo.